So let's first talk about LDL, low-density lipoprotein, also known as the bad cholesterol. And the way that I remember this is you want to keep your LDL low. So L is for LDL and L is for low. And what LDL does is it's made in the liver, as I said, and it goes and swims around your bloodstream. And it actually gets into the wall of your blood vessel, where it deposits itself and deposits cholesterol, creating what's called an atherosclerotic plaque. And we'll talk a little bit more about why this is a bad thing. I also heard HDL, which is the high-density lipoprotein, or good cholesterol. And remember this by you want to keep your HDL high. And think of the HDL as the garbage man of the body. And what it does is actually the opposite of what the LDL does. It actually pulls the cholesterol out of the fatty plaque, out of the atherosclerotic plaque that's occurring in your blood vessels, and takes it back to the liver, where the liver can then dump it into the bile, and you can get rid of it in your stool. The third thing I heard was triglycerides, and this is the other type of cholesterol that you should know about. Triglycerides form the core of all lipoproteins, and a lipoprotein is basically a complex of lipid and protein together. And you should think of triglycerides really as the building blocks or the Legos that make up the cholesterol. And these are stored in fat cells and used as energy sources for the body. And high levels are found in people who are overweight or have high cholesterol or people who have diabetes. So here's the only math that I'll give you today, and it's an oversimplified equation telling you your total cholesterol score. That's your HDL, your good cholesterol, plus your LDL, your bad cholesterol, plus 20% of your triglycerides, which are those building blocks that we talked about. Now, you may be saying when you get your numbers back from your doctor, there's a whole lot of other numbers on there that you don't understand. And really, those numbers are essentially non-HDL cholesterol, which means everything that's bad, that's not good. So that's just your total cholesterol minus your HDL. And one of the other things you see on there sometimes is the VLDL, or the very low density lipoprotein. And that's another type of the bad cholesterol. So just think of it as a bad cholesterol.